Do you mind? Don't feel bad. You'll get there. I know you will. I just love what you've done with the barn. I am so sorry about Ben. I don't know why Bessie doesn't like him. I haven't chosen any names yet. I just love flowers. Have you seen Otis? It's lovely here, isn't it? It's so much better than my last farm. Oh, the baby just kicked me. Goodbye now. It was nice talking to you. Take care. We should do something nice for the farmer. We're holding a charity match to raise money for Everett the dog's birthday cruise. We're holding another charity match for Everett. Would you like to compete again for Everett's vacation fund? Can you help us raise more money for Everett? We've nearly reached our goal for Everett. There's just one last event. Congratulations and thanks for helping Everett. You are so wonderful. We have enough money now to send Everett away on his cruise. We didn't make enough money. We'll have to run the event again. You were wonderful. Ew! Oh my gosh. It's a lovely day. How are you? Hi there. Oh! Excuse me. Oof! Oh! 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 Hi, my name is Daisy. It's nice to meet you. Wow, this is amazing! Oh, the flowers are beautiful. There was nothing like this back home. No, thank you. Oh, excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me. I've got a real craving. The coyotes took the hens! Otis has gone after them alone!
Oh gosh!
For me? That's so kind!